Hey guys, Eddie here with DollarForEddie.com. I'm gonna sing you another song, like a bum on a street. So another way for me to get a dollar out of you, so send me a dollar. We both know this one. This is from the 80's. All you 80's nerds can join in if you like. We both lie silently still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I did or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say love's a game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? And I know that you'd be here right now if I could've let you know somehow. I guess every road has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Though it's been a while now, much pain, like a knife that cuts to the wound heals, but the scar, that scar remains. Send me a dollar, DollarForEddie.com. $1, $1. Oh, they cut the solo. I know I couldn't love the night and fight, knowing what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. But now I hear you find somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. Yeah, that tears me up inside, and seeing you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. You know it does. This is Eddie. Check out the website, dollarforeddie.com. Send me a dollar. You can either send it to the P.O. Box on the screen, or you can just check out the website if you're not convinced. There's plenty of other stuff to entertain you there. Silly stuff. More serious stuff. All of these videos are very silly. Anyway, if you like reading some stories, check out the website. I'm not much of a singer, but I am a writer. And I'm putting up some stuff every time I have some stuff available to put up there. So, DollarForEddie.com. I'll see you next time.